Well, good day. This is Thumbs United. This is our Let's Play of Tomb Raider. This is Sequence 8, or Part 8. We took a little break and had a rewind weekend last week. Mainly because there's a new way I'm editing this. I'm trying out different workflows, and this one took a little longer to sit down and actually edit. Believe it or not, I do actually edit some of these. Well, actually, all of them I've edited, but sometimes it's a little more time consuming.
Now, where are they?
Okay, I need to find my people. What little people remain. I bet you nobody's gonna get off this island. Except Laura. Everybody's been dropping like flies. I hear the engine. Where is the engine? I don't want the campsite. Ooh, treasure.
Well, I know you want me to ease off Laura, but I'm hard on her for a reason. This big, expensive ship and all its people are heading into uncharted, dangerous waters based on her theories. Laura needs to understand the weight of that responsibility. I know it was your call, but sometimes I think you forget that she isn't actually your daughter. No one else could get away with steering the Endurance into the Dragon's Triangle without at least some hard evidence. So you tell me. What convinced you? She's smart, I'll give her that. And I admit the expedition has potential. But big ideas and grand plans will only get us so far. You know as well as I do, nothing like this ever goes according to plan. Lara's green. If the shit hits the fan and she screws up, someone's gonna get hurt. Maybe it'll all play out fine. But until we're sailing home safe and sound with a pile of riches, I'm not giving that girl any slack.
Well, I think somebody's gonna be grumpy. Didn't we just rescue her from the pits where they were about to get eaten or something?
Sam! I'm here! Laura!
Alex will be sorry you missed out on this.
Yeah. Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah. I don't know how they got down here so fast, and I had to take the slow boat.
Shit. We'd be able to lift it more smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be some on that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Laura.
Okay.
I'm gonna see
how
if
do
I
get over there.
Alright. I'll dismantle the setup and get the engine ready for the block and tackle.
Anything I can do?
Just stay out of the way.
Jumping.
You think those things will still fire?
Jump. Jump, jump. Didn't make it. Where do you want me to go?
I'm sorry.
Hey, it's all right.
Am I gonna have to go over here to get over there? Let's find out. How do I burn these now? There we go. Yay, rifle parts. but how does that get me over there? I don't even see anything I can shoot into. Running, falling. Can I jump on this rope? Jump and jump. Nope. Okay. Can't jump up here. I found an invisible wall. I hope this doesn't turn into the Valley of Tears tomb. That one was painful. That was the tomb where I got stuck. I didn't realize that I just had to climb out the one part. Studying the landscape. Studying the landscape. That didn't work. Well, I'm officially stumped. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Do I even, am I even supposed to go this way to get to that ship? Abandoned! Okay, let's go. Let's forget about this. Look, crabs. They're kinda cute. Please don't attack me. Another invisible wall. Jump. And jump. Looking to my left. Looking to my right. Still don't see anything. That's helpful. You know, it's funny because when I used to play Tomb Raider on the Mac, like way back in the day, Tomb Raider used to come out on the Mac, I would get stumped in a place like this for like hours, and that was like the memory of Tomb Raider, was being stuck in a place and not knowing where to go. Okay, I'm gonna try something completely different. Look! Water mines! Creeping on the beach. Creepers be creeping. Let's try a more direct route. Oh my goodness, I wonder if it will blow up if I touch it. Nope. That's just creating adventure. Do I have to use this boat? Maybe no boat. I'm sure. Maybe I was just off previously. Now it seems so obvious. I don't know why I went the other way. And jump. Yes.
Who the fuck are they? Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
The radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
The hell? Now, was he attacking to himself or was he attacking someone else? Yes. He's attacking to somebody else. Okay. Walk up the ladder. Jump.
There it is.
Yay. That was the worst death sequence ever.
Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for.
What the hell?
Okay, keep on the other guy. I shot him. How many arrows does this take? Steal his loot. Climb up the wall. I don't know why the checkpoint was so far back. Crawling.
There it is.
Okay, how do I get it? Getting no hints. Can't jump on it. Do I have to go to the other side? You have to blow something up. Excuse me. It's allergy season. Now the plants have come out. Now I can barely breathe. Okay, come on. Oh! Dreadful.
Who the fuck are? Sounds like they got guns.
Oh, clearly I'm doing something. And jump. I feel like that was a farther distance. I just jumped to that. The other one with the death animation sequence. So clearly I'm doing something wrong. Creep up here. Beat this guy. Run up the wall. Up. Okay. And jump. I always fear I'm gonna miss that one.
There it is.
Yes. But how do I get it? Maybe I need a different vantage point. Why didn't you just say so?
Shit! This thing's falling apart! Let's get out of here! Stay where you are! Oh, damn it!
Where are these people coming from? Say if I died here. Oh, jeez. Seriously? Seriously? No, phew. I was worried about what checkpoint I'd have. I think the problem with this one is he just does it for you. I thought I had to switch routes. Running up the beach. Run, run, run. I got my pulley.
Should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Yeah. Nobody likes Dr. Jonah, Whitman.
Help!
And how did he always survive? I think he made a deal with the devil. A deal with
how many are there?
Matthias.
Are you hurt?
I'm not going to see anyone.
Must have scared them off. I feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell is this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, you should care. Word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. It can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
That is a nice bow. A nice compound.
Tears won't bring me back, girl. That's what Roth would have said. I can't believe he's gone. No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God, I wish they killed me instead. But they didn't. I'm here.
Laura, the Endurance beached on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Okay, clearly I'm going the wrong way. Do I need a boot? Because I got a boot. What am I going to do with this boot? I can push the boot. I should have listened to what that guy said. I don't even remember what he said. That was important. Probably. You take the mine. I don't think this boat has anything to do with anything. Demon located. Go. I guess I'm not doing so good on this let's play. Now it wants me to go over there. No, don't go back. Don't go back. Where do you want me to go? Oh, geez, wrong button. Sorry. That escalated quickly. Run away! That was a complete accident. So that's why I couldn't get across before. Okay. And yep.
Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No. No, I got this.
No, you don't.
Going radio silent.
Alex,
why would you go radio silent? Okay. Over to there. No, nothing to attach it to. And okay, that was a piece of cake. That was making it harder than it had to be. To here. Oh, and I fell off. Get this loot. Looters be looting.
So what'd they say? What's going on up here?
Some woman busted out all the prisoners. Killed anyone in her way.
Damn, seriously? Who the hell is she?
I don't know. I think she came in with that new wreck. Killed Vlad during the roundup.
Killed one of the Russians.
Not just one. Took out Dmitri and Nikolai, too.
Shit. You told Boris?
He's running over the salvage top on that ship that came in all the time. I don't think he knows what's going on. Yeah. Glad I ain't on that crew. The big son of a bitch is gonna lose his mind.
Is this a conquistador? I fell off of. Jump over here. And run, run. Hide. Okay. You didn't see anything? More achievements popping. Okay, here we go. Finally making some progress. Yeah, I would love to have this much energy in real life to be able to scale walls like Laura does. I used to be into rock climbing.
What the hell are we gonna tell the enforcers?
I haven't done it in so long, and I've gained so much weight that I don't think I could even pull myself up by my arms anymore.
Details, man. They aren't ever gonna find his body.
God damn it, brother. Why'd you have to do that?
He wouldn't shut the fuck up. It was driving me crazy. Sun Queen this, Sun Queen that. All that goddamn praying and chanting. I couldn't take it.
You could have just knocked him out.
I lost my temper. The place brings it out in me.
Yeah, but you gotta control that shit.
Just keep your mouth shut about it, alright?
Fine, fine.
Murders be murdering.
God damn it! Need backup! You're going down!
Okay.
Hey, what's going on?
Sure wouldn't. Okay. Where am I supposed to go now?
Got to find something stronger.
So much for being quiet on this island.
The Sun Queen grows old. Soon she will choose her successor. I fear it will be me. I am now her favorite. She dotes on me, calls me her precious first daughter. Like a doll, she always keeps me close to her, brushing my hair, dressing me in her favorite clothes. It unsettles me beyond words, but more disturbing, she constantly gazes upon my features as if she's looking at her own reflection.
Creeping through caves.
The Endurance. They're tearing it apart.
I guess that's it. Tune in next time.